Hey everyone, it's Apoorva Saxena. Today I'm gonna take all 90s kids back down the memory lane. And if you were a cartoon enthusiast as a kid, you're gonna love it. The best time of your life is your childhood. No worries about hectic schedules, no workload, and definitely none of the hassles of the real world. But in this digital age, one thing has definitely been on our side. We can easily relive our old memories once again. If you were born in the 90s, and were allowed only few fixed hours of TV to watch your long-awaited shows, you know what I mean. Today we are going on an action-packed adventure fairy tale that will fill your life with joy again and make you go back in time. Do you remember shows like Powerpuff Girls, Johnny Bravo, Flintstones, The Simpsons, Dennis the Menace, Tom and Jerry? Let me know if any of these ring a bell. I was not born in the 90s. But thanks to my elder sister, I'm way into these shows. And I'm sure that, like my sister, you all will not stop talking about 90s cartoons being amazing. Truly, I agree that those cartoons were way more imaginative, interesting, and ahead of their time. Cartoons of 90s kept you glued to them, even so many years after we stopped watching them. Like, who can forget the spooky adventures of Scooby-Doo and the magic carpet of Aladdin? It's no wrong to call it the golden age for cartoons. Disney and Warner Brothers were one of the best emerging American animation companies at that time. But those were not the only ones. Companies like TV Tokyo introduced us to a different kind of animation popular in Japan and other Asian countries. Some of these series make it so big that they were telecasted on Cartoon Network and other leading cartoon channels in several languages. If you have heard about Pokemon, Beyblade, Dragon Ball Z, you know what I'm talking about. They're not only cartoons, they made entrance in our real life. I mean literally. Soon after they were released, there were games, trading cards, actual Beyblades in the market. How many of you played Pokemon Go at least once on your smartphone? Just to get the experience of catching a real Pokemon. Some shows are still standing strong. That they even have movies on them. Did you watch Detective Pikachu? Well, I did and liked it a lot. These shows are embedded in our memory just like an unforgettable picture. If you want to binge watch something in this lockdown period, why not start with one of these? If you like this podcast and inspired to watch any of your old favorites, let me know for sure. This is Apoorva Saxena signing off for now. Have a nice day and stay safe.